Rio Rancho police are investigating a rollover crash that killed two people. It happened near the intersection of Unser and King at about 9:45 last night. The single car crash involved one adult and four teenagers. The adult and one of those teenagers were killed. The other three teens were taken to UNM Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. No names have been released yet. The crash is still under investigation. Gallup